Now tell me, in terms of your wedding look, is this something you've thought about before? Do you have some ideas in your mind?
My mom's gown was from West Virginia. She had worn full sleeves and she looked absolutely gorgeous on her wedding day. Ever since I was 15, 16, I started, imagining myself in that gown.
My picture is that she should have long sleeves like mine, and I want to see myself in her.
Are you very fussed about the color? Is that something that you need to get right?
From the beginning, I didn't want to wear a white dress for my wedding.
Why though?
I'd worn a white dress for my Holy Communion, so even for confirmations. Mm. Not that I'll go crazy and wear a green or a red dress, but I could have some, maybe a hint of blush or lavender. When it comes to my sense of style, I like something more modern and edgy over something that's traditional.
What is the silhouette you're imagining?
So I want to wear a ball gown. I'm a ball gown girl. Bridal feel that you get in a ball gown, I won't get the same. I've tried a mermaid fit gown once and I really didn't like it. So I wanted to go for a ball gown.
I am particularly excited to find this dream dress for you, Devine, and I hope we can get it right. Auntie, are you excited today to see Devine in bridal wear?
Extremely excited, because seeing all these beautiful dresses, I would like her to try one of them, and I like that one.
Mm. What do you like about it?
It reminds me of my wedding. It's got nice M shape over here and a long, nice trail.
Mama's into drama.
Yeah, she is.
How do you feel about that one?
I'd love to try that, although it's white, but I'd love to try it.
The second her mom has entered, she has seen the most voluminous dress in the studio and said, I want that one for my daughter.
Very excited to try it out. You know, in fact, I always told my mom that I want to try her wedding gown, and unfortunately, I never got to see it.
So let's take a trip down memory lane.
Absolutely.
And try it on.
Yeah, absolutely.
On. You know, she was doing it for her mom. So I felt like maybe for nostalgia reasons, let's put her into it and get her warmed up. Mom, how do you feel when you look at her? Are you reminded of the day you got married?
Yes, yes. This is beautiful. It really reminds me of my wedding.
It looks damn nice, yeah? I think it is like checking most of your boxes except the color.
Even though it's straight out of a fairy tale, it's just too impractical. I know Devine loves to dance. However beautiful outfit this may be, I don't see that happening. Sorry.
So, Devine, are you saying yes to this dress?
Honestly, it's very beautiful, okay? But this is not me. I won't be able to walk in this. It's not very practical. I felt like the dress felt like a parachute. It's great for probably for an award function or for a Met Gala event. But on a wedding day, a bride wearing such a huge train, the guest would have to stand like 12 feet away from me. It was that very huge. It was very beautiful, but not my dress.
Let's go get you into something that you love now.
Absolutely.
Okay. To be quite honest, I was being a little indulgent. There is no space in an aisle for this dress. So maybe for an editorial, but not for church, honey.
Oh, this is really nice.
I want you all to also see the standing back on this.
Back is sexy. I like that halter look that it's giving you. Your collarbones are showing. And also, I like the fall. It's just kissing the floor.
I feel like everyone on the couch is loving it.
I'm on the fence on this one. Color is spot on. The length, the whole construct of it is nice. I just feel that it's still a couple of steps short of a wedding gown. I'm saying maybe to this dress. Not quite there yet.
Sheen, if you had to say yes to this dress, you would?
I love the color and I like the way it looks on her. And ultimately, it's her choice. I would like to wear it. I mean, I would have worn this. I said yes to that dress because it had a great fall. It was a nice halter which showed off her collarbones. It looked really good on her. It gave her a lovely silhouette and the back was so sexy.
Mom, is this a yes dress for you?
90% yes.
Hmm. What's the 10%?
10% no. Because I wanted her to be more flirty, like down, see, more layers on it.
This is not the typical white gown that, you know, which I had put on earlier. That's what I really liked about the gown. I really thought they would like it, but they don't like it and they don't find me looking very bridal.
It's a terrible reaction to hear. I never want somebody to feel like, you know, they're not looking bridal enough. The minute I hear that feedback, it's time to back pedal and rework the brief. Hi.
Hi.
Okay, Devine, I found you what I think is the one.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Look at that
this
color.
This is blush. Oh my God. It's so beautiful.
And we have the sleeve.
Oh, I don't know what to say.
Without wearing it only, you're getting emotional.
So something that I always really imagined. I wanted to wear a blush gown on my wedding day. And this is exactly similar to that. I mean, I think this is my gown. I want to get into this gown. I can't wait to get into it.
Come on then, let's not keep you waiting.
Yes, absolutely. I knew I wanted to try that gown the moment I saw it on the hanger in his hand.
Wow.
Shucks. Devine, this is meant for you. It's really beautiful. More than beautiful. Good fit, the right dress. Oh, really beautiful, Devine. And you look great. The best of the best dresses in your life who ever appeared. I say millions time, yes. Oh, it was out of the world. It was really beautiful dress, just tailored for her.
She's looking so beautiful in this dress. Devine, this dress fits you like a glove. I don't know, I can see it on your face. You're like glowing.
This is beautiful. Just what I had imagined it to be.
When Devine has walked out in this change, it felt like bells were ringing, angels were singing, and a choir was harmonizing just by seeing the happy faces of her family.
I am falling short of words to say. And it looks so beautiful. I never knew I would be looking so pretty. I'm so sorry. So when I say that I actually dreamt of my wedding dress, my mom has been a single mom. I've seen her. She's been extremely strong. She's been my backbone. Unfortunately, her marriage didn't have a very fruitful ending. She never let that tragedy ever affect me. And she never let me feel disillusioned about marriage altogether. For me, my biggest dream is my wedding. This dress is the first step towards celebrating that.
Congratulations, my darling.
You've done a fantastic job finding this dress.
I'm feeling like a bride in this dress. I'm feeling exactly what a bride should feel in this dress.
It's hard to put that it factor into words, but when you see it, you know it's there. And when I saw you in this, it's there.
Very important question to you, my darling. Mm-hmm. Are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to this dress. Woo! Thank you so much.
I felt like it was a job done right, and we sort of transcended the usual brief of just making a girl look beautiful. We genuinely made her feel complete. Devine, I also want to tell you that this gorgeous outfit that you've loved and said yes to is from Carlio.
Oh.
They're a brand that specializes in white weddings and bridal couture. Wow. I have a little surprise. Maybe you want to meet the designers themselves.
Sure, I'd love
Karen
to.
Karen and Leon.
Hi.
Hi. Devine, Leon, Karan.
Such a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise. Thank you. Thank you for putting this together for
you
me.
You look amazing.
So
you look gorgeous.
Thank you.
I hope you like the dress.
I love it. The moment they walked in, I was like, oh my God, thank God I got to meet them. And they could actually see the feeling that I had when I was wearing the outfit. I'm so happy.